the spot. We came to rebait it real quick, put that secret sauce out, and hopefully tomorrow morning or tomorrow evening we'll be busting this one. So that's the plan. I'm gonna give you all a look at what I'm looking at, my setup. So here's the setup. Some open hardwoods. Here's the corn down there. It's about a 30 yard shot from the ground blind that we got set up. We got snow on the ground. So hopefully tomorrow morning we can definitely make it happen. Y'all stay tuned.
Got one on the ground. I've hunted hard for 9 days for a doe, for a couple doe. I may even get one. Hey, when you're trying to kill them, it's hard to kill them. But it is what it is. That's why they call it bow hunting and not bow killing. But I'm glad I got that one. I got one more day to try to get a few more. Well, actually, I got to the end of the month, but I'm only hunting one more day and I'm done. So I'm just glad I was able to get that one if nothing else falls. But now I can wrap this video up, I guess.
terrible thought. But it was just a duck shot. So, oh well, it is what it is. At least I got one out the way.